Oh, fucking hell, the copper drops his fucking book.